Selman. I am a lashologist and I work at Anushka Spa Salon Cosmetical Center. And my life and my world is eyelashes.
Let's talk about what's a lashologist. Let's go ahead and break that down for me.
A lashologist is somebody that can look at eyes, eyelashes, eyebrows, and do anything with them. It's like the hair on your head. So whatever you do with the hair on your head, I can do with your eyelashes. I can style them, perm them, tint them, curl them, extend them, whatever brings out your natural beauty.
Who knew that you could do so much with lashes? Talk a little bit about how this all came about. Like where did we, because before no one ever thought that you could do all this with lashes.
It happened about 10 years ago. And it was eyelash extensions, and people had a lot of eye damage, eyelash damage. Things weren't done safely. So it just evolved like everything does. But in my mind, you can't go to a nail salon and just get a manicure. You can't go to a hair salon and just get a haircut. So I trademarked the name Lashologist and branded it to say, this is what we do with eyelashes. I can do anything.
So if I walk in here and I'm like, I just want to get my lashes done, that's, you know, it's kind of like there's a little bit more to it, to the procedure, than just getting my lashes done.
Correct.
So talk a little bit about the two different types or the two different styles of lashes that we will be using on our models today.
Okay, we're going to battle with lashes, and Channel 5 is doing this Lash War segment, which I'm very excited about. One eye, we're going to do your traditional lash extensions, which are one-on-one, but we're going to do a mix. We're going to do a little bit of volume just to fill any gaps that the lashes might have. The other eye that we're going to battle with is we are going to do a blend, and it's called the Luxe Eye. And what that is inserts, or we're going to just overlay or infuse a silk or mink lash and then armorize it with a semi-permanent mascara, which lasts about 5 to 10 days.
You've done lashes for years, and you, from what I'm hearing, you're pretty much a lashologist celebrity. So you've done this all over the world.
Yes.
What's the pros and cons of doing one particular type of procedure against the other one?
Lifestyle, availability, maintenance. So with the Luxe Lash, it's something that only takes 30 minutes. It gives like a mascara look, but a little bit longer, almost like extensions. There's no maintenance. They come in 10 days and have it removed. With the eyelash extensions, it depends on your home care, and you come in for maintenance every 2, 3, 4 weeks to maintain them, and you can wear them forever.
When we talk about lifestyle, people like different types of lashes. Like, there's some people who like more of a low maintenance. There's some people who, me, like more of the grand eye. Particularly, do you get a mix of both clients?
I do. I have a lot of clients that do not want anybody to know that they have extensions on at all. And then I have the clients that are high, like, I want everybody to know. The ones that want everybody to know will take a little bit more maintenance, because if they shed, they're going to be more obvious. The ones that like to look natural, if they don't come in for a month, they're okay. Lash services range from $35 to $350. So what we're doing with the war right now, the Lash War, is $75 to $250 is the price point difference. But you can have it at any price, and that's what the beauty of lashes are. We go to your lifestyle, your financial budget, and your whatever you have time for in life to maintain the best look for you.
At the end of this this lash war, obviously it's a fun piece, but what is it that we want our, not only the models to take away from this, but what is it that we want to really reach out and tell people about this experience?
That there is no damage to lashes if it's done correctly, that it saves you time and it makes you feel beautiful. You wake up in the morning and it's like, oh, I look awake.